So I have bought these tools online and I am using these tools to remove the puncture of my car tire. Hello friends, today we are showing you how to remove the puncture of my car tubeless tire. So there is something which is gone inside the tire, like a small screw. I have to remove this with this screwdriver. Let's see carefully. So I bought this tool kit from online and I'll be using this kit to remove the puncture. Right now I am removing the screw. You see carefully how I am removing it. And once you remove the screw, you have to put this tool inside. Press it hard. Then you have to remove this strip like this. This is the strip. Put it inside. Big right now. Make sure you keep it 50-50 on both the sides. I am applying this gel on both sides. Make sure it becomes. Only thing now I am to do is remove this thing.
Hold it. tire.
So I have sealed the tire now. You can see it's totally sealed. So this is how we remove the tubeless puncture of a car tire. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my video. Thank you.